We're here with Allois at the LA Art Show here at the Convention Center, and this is the beautiful portrait of Gabrielle and I that she did. And Allois is such an amazing artist and painter. Tell us about your inspiration, and especially the one you did of the two of us, the King and Queen. We love it. And tell us about your art and what you do and how.
Okay, well, I always live in some magical place. I call this floating kingdom. And in this place live some magical creatures which I created, and maybe they exist somewhere, but they come to me. It's all not only my inspiration, yep. They just met once. Yep. And I paint. Why it's such an unusual, surreal twist, this portrait? Because it's not boring human appearance. It's kind of different.
Yes.
And actually I see Gabrielle and Christophe this way, like a queen and king, and in some royal atmosphere, you know, and they have passion each other, and they have secret between them, you know, and these secrets we're not going to share with everyone.
I like that. Secrets, yeah. We're not going to share.
Yeah, secrets, it's intriguing.
And it has our initial C&G for Christophe and
yeah.
Gabrielle.
Yeah.
That's me, and that's Gabrielle.
Yeah.
Gabrielle's got her tiara.
and this is a sign for protection of the personal world. Yeah, and I imagine you in this top hat,
yeah.
With some gold accessories, and Gabrielle, of course, has her tiara with ruby. Yeah, and
with rubies.
Rubies.
Oh, yes.
Yeah,
yes.
And this chair specifically,
the gold
chair like you have in your home.
Yeah. It does look good. And we did notice there's like magical eyes kind of hiding. Is that just our vision, or are there actually eyes hiding through the painting?
It's maybe different interpretation, but okay. It's kind of like old tapestry behind them. Mm. It's a little bit gold peeling, some like glimpse, gold glimpse.
Yeah. So Allois is an amazing painter. We love her art. It's very magical, mystical, which is one of the reasons why we love it. And we love our beautiful painting. We're excited to see it here at the art show.
I'm excited to have such amazing collectors like Gabrielle and Christophe.
So if you guys like art, you should check out Allois here at the LA Art Show. It's going to be here till Saturday or Sunday.
What's your booth number?
Oh, yeah, what's the booth?
701.
701. You come in the show, turn right, it's two or three rows down. Allois. And her beautiful artwork.
And please stop in and say hello and see all the magnificent pieces.
Yeah, maybe we'll show.
Oh yeah, let me.
Gustav.
Oh, let's show Gustav. So Gustav is a really cool. Tell us about Gustav.
Gustav, kind of iconic creature, because all my collectors, most of them Hollywood collectors, they love Gustav very much.
I love Gustav. Yes.
Gustav is like golden monkey. It's not just monkey. It's kind of a magical creature too,
yep.
And he worked long time ago very hard,
mm-hmm.
And got land and property in desert,
wow.
From his king in floating kingdom, and right now he is owner of all this desert property. He has own oasis, mm-hmm. In a desert property, and he knows how to be keeper, so how to keep for all he has.
Yes.
For that he should be strong, and of course grow his magical power.
Wonderful. Well, thank you for sharing today.